Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you about standard objects and their fields, record detail pages and related lists, and how to edit pages and objects in Lightning Experience. Before starting, let me share you how you can search me on YouTube. You can type my name and you can follow Salesforce related videos on my channel. So now, we are ready to understand about standard objects and fields in Salesforce Lightning. So Lightning by default opens this setup page. So from this app launcher, you can navigate to a particular application. So I'm opening sales application. So it is redirecting me to sales application. So here on the top, you can see various tabs are available. So if I click on home tab, which is by default opened. So here you can see various components are listed. Like first is quarterly performance, second is assistant. If I scroll down, then you can see more components, today's events, today's task, recent records and key deals. So these are by default placed. You can edit these as well. So to edit home page, you can click on this gear icon and you can click on this edit page. So Lightning App Builder will be opened and this is home page default. At left hand side, you can see it is showing standard components. So in Lightning, we use components to do tasks. So these are standard components. And if I scroll down more, so it will show custom components. So right now in this org, I don't have any custom component created. So that that custom component I can't place, but if you have created any custom components, simply it will show and you can drag and drop that component to right hand side. Now, if I want to place any custom component, sorry, any standard component that is already available here. So I just need to drag and drop that component. For example, I want to place recent items, so I am dragging and dropping it. So you can see recent item component, standard component is placed. Now I just need to save it. It is asking for activation because I modified this home page, so I'm activating it. Now it is asking home page can be assigned at different levels. So there are three levels: org default, app default, or any app and profile. So if you want to make this page, the new home page default for the org, so you can click here. If you want to make it default for app, so you can click on assign to apps. And if you want to make it default for assigned to app and profiles, so you can click on this button. So I'm clicking on assigned to apps. I'm clicking on sales, clicking on next. So for system admin, sales app, this home page is now default. So I'm clicking on save. Again, clicking on save and back. So now you will see modified home page. So here recent items are available. So this way we can place standard as well as custom components on home page. Now I'm moving to a tab which is related to an object. So I clicked on accounts. It is related to account tab. So this is the list view which is showing recently viewed records. If I want to view all records, so I can click on all accounts list view. So it is showing all available records. Now I am opening a particular record. So here you can see a compact layout is available at the top. Then some buttons, quick actions are available. So if you want to create new contact, new case, new note, and want to do some other things, so these buttons are available. Now, further three tabs are available: related, details, and news. So related tab is showing all the related list. So this account object is also linked with contact, opportunities, cases, notes and attachments, partners and employees. So all these are related list. Then if we click on details, so it will show details of this record. So it is showing available fields which are placed on the page layout along with the information. Then we have news tab. So it is showing Twitter related thing. So on related list, if you want to create related records, so on each related list, you can see new button is available. So you can click on new button and create related record, right? Now, if you want to edit these details, so you can click on this edit button. If you want to delete this record, then you can click on detail. So if I click on edit, so edit page is opened. I can edit the information and save it, right? So if I change this warm to cold and if I click on save, so here you can see rating is changed. Now, if you want to directly edit this detail page, so you can double click on the field. So it will automatically convert into edit mode. So you can change value of any field and click on save. Right now, after understanding these things, at right hand side you can see activity and chatters are available. So activity is showing task, call, event and email things, and feed tracking is already enabled. So you can post, poll and question. You can use these three tabs as well. So these are by default available for this standard object. For custom objects, you need to enable these things. So in my later videos, you will see how we can use these things for custom objects as well. Now at top, you can see various tabs are available. If you want to add more tabs, you can click on this pencil icon and you can click on this button, add more items, so that you can add more tabs for navigating. Now, if I click on this gear icon, so you will see two options. Edit object and edit page. So if you want to edit the account object, so you can click on edit object. So setup will be opened and it will directly open account object in edit mode. So from here you can choose any option, like if you want to create some fields or you want to change data type of fields. So you can do from here. If you want to modify layouts or whatever thing you want to do, you can do from here. So you don't need to open setup explicitly. You just have to open record page and then you can click on edit object. Now, if you want to place any custom or standard component on this record detail page, so you can click on edit page. So similarly, we modified home page. We can also modify record page. So this is account record page. And you can see three components are placed. And at left hand side, standard components are available, which you can place. And if I scroll it down, so you will see custom components also. So right now there are no custom components, but if you have custom components, you can just drag and drop them. So right now, if I want, like actions and recommendations, so I'm placing this standard component. So it is available here. Now I have to save it. And also you can see at right hand side, different details are available related to that component. So you can also use these details. So I'm clicking on save. So it is again asking for activation. So I'm clicking on activate. Again, there are three options: org default, app default, and app record type and profile. So if I click on this, assign as org default, so it will be default for all the applications. If I want to choose a particular application, I can click here. If I want to choose particular application record type and profile, so I can click here. So I am choosing sales application. Then it is asking for desktop and phone both, or individually desktop or phone. So I'm selecting both. Then it is asking for record type. So I'm selecting master. Then it is asking for profile. So I'm selecting system admin only. Then it is asking to review the details. So you can review these details. If you want to edit these details, so you can click on back. Otherwise, you can click on save. So as per the requirement, you can assign the things. So if you want this modified page should be default for orgs, you can select that option. If you want to make this default for particular application, you can choose that option. Or if you want to customize it for app, record types or profiles, then you can choose that option also. So we opt a third option. Now it is saved and I'm clicking on back. So through Lightning App Builder, we modified this page. Now you will see one more standard component is available here, action and recommendations. So this way you can modify your record detail page by clicking on this gear icon, and you can select edit page. So this edit page option is available for all objects. Like if I select opportunities and open any opportunity record. So this is opportunity record. Now I'm clicking on this gear icon and you can see both edit object and edit page. If I click on edit object, so it will open opportunity object so that I can edit it. So here you can see opportunity related details. And if I click on edit page, so it will open this opportunity record page in edit form using Lightning App Builder. So here also you can place any standard and custom component, right? So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated. So I covered about standard object and so their fields. So I showed fields on detail page only. If you want to view fields and relationships, so you can click on edit object and you can see all available fields here. So if you want to create new one, so you can click on new. Otherwise, all the available fields will be displayed here. You can scroll down and select a particular field for any work. Then I showed you record detail pages and related list, and I showed you how to edit page and objects. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. If you want to follow more Salesforce related videos, you can search me on YouTube by my name. Thank you for watching this video.